so I don't know where to go now. I guess I should go back to that room with the time travel thing. That guy is still there. Except I don't remember where that room is. No, that's not it. Yeah, I think it's on the second floor. No, I'm on the second. Okay, let's try two. Okay, yeah, that's... I'm still missing one candle. And... okay, there it is. Okay, so again. At least the game saves when I travel. Okay, that's... I already came here, so that's not where I need to go. Oh, okay. Okay, so we got our key. The ghost. Oh shit. She's coming. That just means that she saw me, but she's not coming this way. Oh, she's coming actually. Oh, she's going back in? Yeah, she's going back in. Okay, I have to be more careful. This game. I wish it was just a walking sim and I didn't have to constantly run and hide. So annoying. Okay. Let's start over. That sound. There. It's safer to just like stay close. just found the last candle. Okay, I'll just wait for a bit. I just want to make sure she's gone because I finally got the candle, so I don't want to die. Part is getting away. I think I'll wait until she goes around and comes back in, and then I'll leave. That will take a while though because she's so slow. Could have gone through that door and then hide. Yeah, whatever, it's too late now. Just play it safe. Walk faster. Oh no, she's turning around. No, don't. Oh. It's like she knows I'm waiting for her to leave this room, so she's just being a bitch. Come on. Why did she turn around? I think she knows I'm there. The game knows, so she's just waiting for me. That's annoying. Now it's tight. Okay, I got it. Okay, so now I just need to go back. Oh, finally! I'm getting close. Okay, so where am I now? I'm confused. Okay, I just need to go back to the second floor. Oh, I'm already on the second floor. What? Okay, I thought I was missing a candle. I was like, how? Place creeps needed creeps. Oh, what is that? A saw? Oh, a saw. And a bottle of holy water. Have to do this with everything on the other room.
Oh shit, what's going on?
The game crashes every time at that exact spot, and I restarted it, I deleted it, I reinstalled it, and there's nothing to do, it just crashes every time at that spot. So I looked online, and apparently this is some sort of bug. Everyone has it in the PSVR version, so there's just nothing I can do except play the game in TV mode without the VR, and well, that would be supposed to go through, and then I could go back into VR. Anyways, that sucks. I tried like 4 times and it crashes every time, so there's just nothing I can do. So now I'm not in VR, I'm just playing the game normally. It just says when it crashes. So yeah, I'm gonna have to play so now I just saved. So yeah, that's the little bit that I was missing. So now I'm gonna go back and switch back the VR. Yeah, that is really stupid. I can't believe that they never fixed that. It's been like 2 years the game is out and that bug is still there and they never patched it. That is really, really lame, but yeah, at least it was just a short part. But I had to restart the section with the saw like 5 times and it's like super annoying. So yeah, okay, I'm back in VR now. It's a lot scarier like this. Oh. Ah! Damn, that scared me. Okay, I can't run. Does this have an end? It's kind of scary. I'm scared that something will jump out in my face. Okay, this keeps on going. Something. Okay, it's too silent. Something's going on. Okay, it's really an endless path. Squirrels to go back. I don't know. Oh, finally. I was about to turn back.
the hell is happening?
Oh, I'm back inside the house. It's been a while.
Tim, it's me again. Since your wife's disappearance, you seem a bit strange. You don't act like yourself lately. We're friends, aren't we? If you need to talk to someone, I'm here, alright? Please call me back. I'm worried.
I don't want to go upstairs. I feel like there's something waiting for me.
This is it. It'd come in handy.
Oh no, what is that? Okay, I don't really like this. I really can't see anything. That weird place from the beginning of the game. It's really dark. Why am I holding a knife? Oh god. Okay, it's locked. I don't even know where I'm going, it's just too dark. You know, there's a weird song playing. Does it really need to be that dark? I see it's like a candle right in my face. I don't even know if I'm going in the right direction. Getting closer. feel like I'm turning around in circles. Turn on the light, please. Where am I going? That's where I came from? No, that's not. Is it? Where am I supposed to go? Seriously. Is there something in this room? Supposed to just keep going? Thing where I'm going through the same all the way over and over again. What? What am I supposed to do? What is this? I don't want to spark all over, like, everything. Or where does it respark me? Okay, am I supposed to go back? Yeah, I think I had to run away or something. Okay, what the hell? No, I can't move. This was only like the first episode of the game. So I played all of that and it's not even over. It's still... Hey, but it's been like 2 years and they never made another one. I don't know if it's still being worked on. Well, considering they didn't even patch this one and it's still kind of buggy. And so I don't know if the second one is still coming out. I've never heard about it. I didn't know this was only like the first part of a game. Whew, so it took me like 2 years to finish this, but I finally finished it. I'm sorry it took so long, it was just... The stealth was really pissing me off. I really don't like stealth. Especially in scary games, so yeah, it was a little too much for me. But aside from the stealth, it's a very cool horror game. The graphics are great and it has a cool atmosphere. It's very scary and creepy. So I definitely like it. It's just a shame that the ending is bugged with the crash and they never patched it, I don't know why. And well, it's kind of a short game, but it still took me like a few hours, so yeah, I mean, it was pretty good. I didn't really like the stealth, but aside from that, it's a good horror game, so I finally finished it, I hope you're happy.